I think it's just going to be a wonderful time. So let's go ahead and get started with the Yoshi's Island. We're just going to go ahead and go. Yeah. Yoshi's Island. That scared me. Thank you so much, Mr. 3DS, Dude 3DS. I really appreciate the sub. Welcome to the Megabyte Club, good sir. Really appreciate it, man. Take my emails, throw them across the internet. Give me a give me a song request for after the OST, and I will definitely be playing it today. Thank you so much for the support, man. What's up, Shadow? Thank you so much, dude. Whew. All right. Let me go ahead and get this one ready to go here. So they have a full OST. It's complete. I'm not going to be doing a certain number of the songs on the list because of the fact that it's like weird. Not the list, but the OST. Dude, JC, thank you so much for the $8 donation, man. Let me see what you got to say for yourself before we get started. Hey, you are a great drummer and inspired me to get back into drumming. Dusted off the old one in the attic. Thanks, man. You deserve this. Nah, dude, thank you. I really appreciate that, man. That young shy guy in DJ Gaming X, thank you for the follows. Welcome to the channel. Let's go ahead and play some Yoshi's Island, shall we? Here we go. Like the first couple of songs are really weird, so. Songs on this OST are really slow, just so you know. Thank you, Abu. Let's go. Let's keep on going. Thank you, Quando, for the $10 donation. You are fantastic. I really appreciate it. Yoshi's Island. Let's go ahead and get this one out of the way as well. Wait for it. It gets better, I promise. It's going to be so good. Hold on. Wait for it. Mr. Dude. so much, Apple Dash. Thank you so much, Apple Dash, for the $60 donation, dude. Wow. Hold on. Before we go into the next song, dude, let me see what you got to say for yourself. Holy cow, dude. That's ridiculous. Apple Dash says, let's get this stream going. Donating because you are amazing, and I love what you do. Keep being awesome, man. Thank you so much, dude. Holy cow. And Quando for the $10 donation as well. Yoshi's Island OST is so great. I agree. It is a fantastic little bunch of music. And we're going to be having some fun with this. Let's go ahead and continue on, dude. You get a song request right after the OST is done. And it won't be too long because there are a lot of songs that I will be skipping because we don't want to hear, like, ambience and stuff like that. So give me one sec. Let me get a drink and we'll continue on. Dude, Apple Dash, thank you so much. Seriously. Holy cow. Goodness, dude. All right. Let's continue on and see what we going to do. Here we go. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's the same song. Sorry. See, that's what I mean. Like, a lot of the songs are the same. Such a cool song. Here we go with Training Course. You ready? Yoshi up front. Give me one sec.
Yoshi, what you doing in the back there, bro? Yoshi! Mega Man, I'm sorry. Gotta stay back there for now.
Yeah. All right, let me see what is next. Once again, thank you so much, Quando. You guys are ridiculous with the support. And don't forget, you're not only supporting me, but you're supporting the charity of the month, which I'm going to be giving to on the 31st. It's going to be the A21 campaign once again. So the monthly donations are going to a different charity every month. Next month, we'll do something different. Probably either the Prevent Cancer Foundation or something of that nature. We'll figure something out. But yeah, the new $8 donation thing, we made $45 for charity in our first night, just so y'all know. So thank you so much for giving to that. And I'm sorry, Mega Man. Let's continue on. Game start. Next. I love this OST. Because I forgot it at my house. Thank you, boys, for the $8 donation. We really appreciate it, dude. Holy cow. I love that breakdown in the middle. Why does everybody ask that every single stream? No, I did not. It's what my pants look like. Have you ever seen jeans before? My goodness, really? That's gonna become a banned phrase if I've ever seen one. Ah, Voyage, dude, thank you so much for the 8 and the other 8. Another one for the charity, PogChamp. Thank you so much, Voyage. We got some donation songs to play after the OST is done, so we will be doing those. Oh, I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Holy cow, let me get a drink and we'll continue. Mm. Oh, so much good. So much good fun, good fun. Let me see here. Whew. Sup, Zimited, how you doing? Donation, dude. Thank you so much, Quando, once again. My goodness. Sorry, I'm in like a drunk mode right now. Daquano, you're so nice. Thank you very much. I love the Stone songs, dude. Oh my god! What in the world? Thank you so much, dude. Wow. Apple Dash donates $30 and says, you and the charities you support deserve every penny. Thank you so much. What is happening right now, dude? Quando with a $50 donation, but let's get some Yukino hype here too. Yumikino. Sorry, said that wrong. I really appreciate it, guys. Holy cow. Oh man, dude. That is ridiculous, guys. Thank you so very much for the support. Oh, man. I just don't even know what to say. Ah. Thank you. Okay. This one's for you. It's a goal. It's a goal. Yeah. Yo, thank you, JC, for the $4.99. Oh, snap. Here we go. Myself basically, Mr. Dudes, but I did take a lot of advice from the people that I was playing with whenever I play at like different places and whatnot, especially at the church I used to go to. There was like, you know, a guitarist who's been playing for like 30, 40 years and just other people like that. You really learn a lot playing with other people because they can instill in you what they know and they've been playing for so long. So yeah, the reason why I have a piece of tape on my hi-hat is to keep it in place. That's basically it. oh my gosh. Yeah, that's, I just said it, Chris. Oh, man. Whoo, boy. Oh, dude, you know it, Vincheser. That's actually going to be, I'm not going to be here most of next week. And I'm going to explain that after the OST is done. I'm going to talk about that, okay? Thank you, Nero Sowen. Kamek's theme.
Hey,
never had anybody tell me that my name is cool. Have I played rhythm games before? Oh, yes, all the time, dude. Those are my favorite type of games. I'm actually going to go back and do this one again with kazoo, but I can't do it while I'm playing drums because it's too hard. Oh, here we go. Kazoo fun time. Let's do it. We'll be right back. Heck yeah, dude! Nailed it! I haven't played that song on kazoo in a long time. Oh, that's so good. I am, by the way, everybody, just so y'all know, the entire OST is going on YouTube, so that's how we do it.
Oh, man.
I wasn't expecting to do that. Have I ever been in the drumline? No, I have not. I mean, I guess it's cool. I've never actually done it, but yeah. Hello, OST with kazoo. Freak yeah! Hey, kazoo hype! Love you, man. Thank you so much, Sterlings, for the $8 donation. I really appreciate it. Excuse me. I wasn't expecting to play that, so it's like it got all my phlegm and stuff like undone in my throat. All right, next up we got Overworld. Are you serious, dude? Thank you! You got me whenever I have to think. Thank you so much for the $120 donation, dude. So much Apple Dash. Oh my goodness. I don't know what to say. You got me on the heart song too. Dash, what in the world, dude? This OST makes me want to get an NES and start playing Yoshi's Island. You could have done that with the $120 you just gave me. You could have bought three of them or more. Thank you, dude. That's so generous, man. Oh, good God, dude. Jeez. I'm playing your songs right now. I hate the fact that I'm playing through an OST and I don't want to like stop because I want to play you music. Thank you so much there, Apple Dash. Good God, man. You got some songs coming right after the OST is done. Thank you so much. Next up, we have Player Down. That was easy. Next, game over. These are really easy, but like those, they're just like the little ones. But next we have Before the Boss. Thank you once again. Holy cow. Big Boss. Oh boy. We'll be right back. Oh. Big boss clear, baby. Yeah. Ooh, Matt, part one. So what I'm going to do with this is every single Matt part gets a little bit extra every time. So I'm going to do them all, but I'm going to do them with a little something extra every time. Next, add more. Give me a sec. Let's see what we got next. Ah, what's up, Thunder Scott? How you doing, dude? What are people saying squeeze boys for? Oh. Jackson Perotti! What's up, man? Oh, it's a squeeze boys! What's up, dude? Ah, thank you so much for the raid, man. Oh boy, part six, ready? Jackson Perotti! Thank you so much, dude. I did not even notice it was you. How you doing, my mustachioed friend? Good to have you, man. And that is a little bit of a lesson on how you can add stuff in. Oh my God, wait. Jackson. Dude, it's your freaking song. It's your song. Were you at AGDQ and you played this, didn't you? Jackson. Dude, this is yours. It's an accordion. Time, dude. Yeah, that was yours. That was all you. The odds of you coming in right when that song's about to play is so freaking good, dude. I love it. Oh, man. All right. Dang it. Yo, Milky Ways Senior, thank you. Or Junior. It might be Junior. I don't know. Sure, I'm sorry. Let me double check because I want to say your name correctly. Thank you so much, Milky Ways Junior. I was right on the first try. I don't even know anymore. I've lost my mind. Thank you for the sub, man. Take my emos, throw them across the internet. Have a wonderful time in the stream. And, dude, thank you. Give me a song to play, and I'll play it as soon as I can possibly get to it. We're going until 8:30 tonight, just so you guys know. 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. Jackson. Oh, my goodness. So good. And no worries. I didn't know who was rating me. So, dude, thank you so much, Jackson, for bringing all y'all peeps here. I appreciate it. Powerful Infant. Let's go. That should be my sub alert. Uh-oh. Oh, crud. That song is so hype! Hype Nation! Dude, thank you. Oh, man, that was fun. All right, let me see what is next. You know what's funny is that I actually don't know the ending of this song very well, so it's going to be kind of ridiculous. Bowser clear! I don't know that very well either. Luigi is rescued. What's up, Sunder? Now, this I don't know. Okay, I do know this. What's up, Mr. Kill? How you doing, man? Slow. Nah, single pedals, civil style. Whew. We'll be right back. Yeah. That was awesome. I love it, dude. We're all complete. How am I supposed to do that? Oh, my God. And that's it. That's all. Oh, man, it was so good. That's the entire OST right there. Holy cow. We got through it in less than an hour. Oh, so good. Guys, once again, thank you so much for coming in and chilling with me on OST Saturday. We are not.